everybody, and welcome back to Zack and Wiki, the quest for Barbaros' treasure, Blind. In the last episode, we defeated the King of the Jungle. And that one right there. And as a reward, we got the map for the next area, the Chilly Frozen Temple. Now, I actually tried this one earlier, but I had a little mishap. So we're gonna try it again. Keeper of the Ice. So let's play that. Yeah, so I know I didn't get anywhere in it, but I was interrupted partway through, so it's fine. I know a little bit, but not enough that I can solve it quickly. Plus, I haven't solved it yet, so there's that. Alright, so yeah, we have this whole wintry snow temple-y thing. Actually, it kind of reminds me a little bit of Snowpeak Ruins from Twilight Princess. But we're going to have ourselves a grand old time here. Oh, look! It's one of the rose rockets? Rocket Rose? Something like that. One of her minions. Oh, he's going straight for the treasure. But, oh. It's like a monkey guy. He does not like monkeys. Alright, start. So, first things first, to look around. Here we got this thing, and there's this like hole down here, which we can't reach. However, we're gonna need something to get that then. So we got a stick over there, so let's go to the stick. Oh, shit, here's the catch though. We get the monkey man, he sweeps up all the... Oh, but he didn't sweep up our footprints, thank God. But yeah, he sweeps up the footprints, so we gotta do this quickly. Alright, okay, yeah, we got the stick, fabulous. We got the stick, oh! Get on there, Zack. So, the guy doesn't seem to start from where you last left to where you are currently, but I imagine he'll kill us. I'm not entirely sure, though. Let's see, let's go up the ladder. Now that was the stick, we can't actually poke it into that hole, however, then the lion head breathes ice and it kills us, so I'm not gonna waste my time with that. Yo guys, did you see that guy? He won't accept even a single crystal out of place. He looks like a punctual short. He watch out when you hear the clock strike 12, which is very, very rapidly. So what we're gonna do first is just take a look around, because I didn't actually do this, but okay, so we got our guy there. We got the treasure chest, which I don't imagine we can just run to. When we got here, we were at where we could put the stick in the hole, but that made him breathe fire. And we got these levers here, but we can't walk across the water, it's too cold. But there's a lever over there. And what else do we got here? More ice, we can cross over here, but that's down. So I guess we'll try to get to that lever over there. We'll see how well that works. So can we get below here? Oh, we have to put the ladder first. Not yet though. Wait for the guy to freak out. All right, time's done. This is all carefully timed. I do not like... Oh, we can shake the trees? Can we hit the trees with our stick? Oh, let's try that. Oh. He might kill us. I didn't mean to do that. Oh, does that... That probably keeps him busy. Nice one, boss. Dang, your footsteps are gone. Oh. Interesting. Interesting indeed. Okay. Okay, I see what we gotta do here then. Can we shake all the trees? Let's just go one at a time. Oh my gosh. I did not wait for him to finish up. Oh my gosh, he's gonna kill us? Zack, run! Run and hide! Oh. I was impatient. Whoops. Alright, we'll restart from the beginning because we didn't make any headway. Yes. Okay. Let's just wait for the next round, because I'm paranoid about this. I don't like timed things. Alright, so he's freaking out. But he stayed in place. Okay, run. 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 Shake the tree. Grab the tree. Grab the tree. And, shake it. Yeah, I got the reboot. Let's shake it. So that we don't have any footsteps, so he shouldn't come bother us. I don't think. Next one, boss. Ding, your footsteps are gone. So, he's not gonna come bother us if we stay standing. Perfect. Okay, let's check out this thing over here. Oh! Oh, the old umbrella. Okay, I know what we gotta do with that. Okay, so let's just come to this tree again. We'll shake it, just for safe measure. We can probably use this umbrella to grab hold of the ladder that isn't up. You don't see me. I don't exist to you. Alright, come on, Zack. We'll just go here. Oh, seems a little laggy. Oh, because the snow is falling. I was like, why is it Yeah, so we'll let the guy come here, and then we'll grab the umbrella with this. What's, why am I cooking this? Oh, do I have to put something in there? I wanted to just actually grab the this. Oh, it looks like I can't. Okay, that's interesting. Oh, I wonder if we can grab... This is a pickle. I don't know what to do with this umbrella. Maybe can we grab this? Or grab the guy out of there? We could try, I guess. Let's just shake the tree. Clear our path. Oh, what the hell is that? Oh, if you end up getting me killed, I swear. Swear to goodness. I'll never forgive you. What is it? I wonder what it is. I want that. That. I want it. Wiki, do something with it. Oh, it's leaving money everywhere! I love it! Okay, is that where we- oh, that- oh, gross. Get on there. Well, it's not just that money parrot. I like money, but I don't know if I can really do anything with that. Alright, let's go to the tree. Click the tree, click the tree. We'll shake it, save our progress, and see if we can do anything with it over here. Maybe we can put the umbrella into the thing so that it can't get us? Don't you get me, you cleaner. Alright, let's run. Run. This guy. What can we do with you? Oh, can we flip the thing? I like how at least, how is this of use? I don't understand. Can I, am I supposed to open it and do that? I don't think so. Can we flip it? Oh, come on. There we go. No, we cannot get him out where we're at. Strange. Okay, let's, just shake the tree. Yeah, it's nice that the guy, the time doesn't count when you're busy interacting with stuff. But I wonder if we can grab it from this guy. Maybe? We'll see. Okay, he's gonna freak out. And he's fine. Come on. Oh, I can't grab it. Okay. Huh. I guess let's just try the umbrella on this thing over here. Is that what you want me to do with it? Because otherwise I'm sure it's just gonna kill me. There we go. Oh, we can open it and then put it in. That way it blocks. We don't get. Yeah! That way we don't get blasted with the. Or did we? Nope! We don't get blasted with the ice. Oh, I see. Oh, now it freezes everything! Perfect! Okay, that's what we're totally supposed to do. Nice one, boss! Alright, we're learning stuff here. Alright, do I still want the umbrella? I want to say no, but I'll hold on to it. Let's go to here. We'll just make our pit stop here, and then we'll go for the lever that was in the pond over this way. He's gonna come. No, he's not. He's not gonna freak out. Let's go over here. Can we interact with that? Oh, we got a shovel! That's what that is. Okay, next question. Can the guy get me while I'm here? Oh! Oh, wonderful! Did he die? Or did he get- No, he got me? What? No! Okay. I'm gonna use ticket, because I bought some. Because I don't want to have to figure all that out again and run around all over the place. Yes, 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 give me the ticket, blah, 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 yeah, we're gonna use it, blah, blah, blah. Scary-ass bunny. Yes, a second chance shall be bestowed. So, okay. We haven't opened that. Oh yeah, that's the thing. When you revive, you lose all your money. Which is a bummer. Okay. He's gonna freak out. Let's go. Let's go to the guy. Let's dig him out. Okay. Grab me the remote. Do I just and shovel out? Oh, I do. So just basically push it towards it. Pull it out. Oh my gosh, can we befriend this guy? And he can be like, oh, I'll be your friend. Nice one, boss. Fucking run, Zack! Okay, that's good. That's good, I guess. I kind of wanted you to stay below it, but whatever. Alright, let's come back down. And let's just go here. We'll wait and maybe see if we can talk to the guy. Okay, so he's gonna not do anything. Oh, yes he is. Never mind, because we got my footprints there. Alright, he goes away. Okay, we cannot talk to the guy. Can we? No, we cannot. Let's just shake the tree. So this looks like we have to get rid of the guy with the ice. So, let's run. I can't cross it that way. Can I? Oh! What am I doing way out here? Zack, don't you dare! Zack, you're gonna kill yourself! Oh, I see. We gotta lure him out somehow. How, though? Okay, let's make some footy tracks here, maybe. And then run for our lives. Come on. Come on, sir. Keep following me. Oh, I wonder if that's how we have to do it. Oh, I know how we have to do it. Okay. So we're going to start here. And as it's going to go, we're going to run over here. So the guy should follow us. Alright. So he should... No, keep going. Oh, it didn't work. No, how did you get there? No! How am I going to lure him onto the ice like that? Because that's deep enough that he'll sink into it and he won't get back up. Okay, yeah, we're reviving. I got two more of these tickets. That didn't work. Interesting. Not sure then what I'm supposed to do. Yeah, supposed to Alright. Do we still have... Yeah, he's free. How am I gonna... I can't pick him up or anything. Huh. How do I get that down? That'd be great to know, too. What do I put in there? Do I put the guy in there? Can I get the guy to go in there? Yeah, because I can't grab that. Let's just get on here to make sure we're safe. Do we need to get, like, him to touch it with his, like, his bell handle? What the heck do I need? What do I need? I don't know. I'm just gonna, like, have a collection of all my items on this platform. I wonder if I have to get him to put his bell there. Nope, didn't mean to do that. So let's get back on there, please. I want to get that guy over here, but I don't think I can. One second, can we go out onto the ice? We're safe here, right? Right, we're safe here? Yeah, we are. We are safe on ice, so that's kind of a bonus. I wasn't entirely sure about that. Wiki can't do anything with the items? Oh, grab that tree. Shake the tree. Otherwise, the guy's gonna come. I'm just gonna shake Wiki over here and see if, like, he can change any of those items. That's my other guess that I haven't really done yet. Like, I tried to do. But I didn't really. No, I don't want the stick in my hand. Drop the stick. Zack, drop the stick. Yeah, shaking it does nothing. I feel like, oh my gosh, can't believe I didn't try this. You can probably turn the Rose Rocket guy into something. I kind of feel silly now. But I just, all these things I need to remember that I forget. So we'll wait for the guy to come. We'll go transform the Goonie. Yeah, I think they're called Goons, actually. They were introduced to us as Goons 1 through 7. Alright, one second. Let's just grab the tree again. Shake the tree. I'm really paranoid about this tree stuff, so that's why I do it. Yeah, there we go. Now it becomes a thing. So you can grab that and take it over. Gosh, I don't know why that didn't come to me sooner, but oh well. I got it now. Goon totem. Alright, let's run over. Oh, we can't go very fast. This is where the trees are really going to come and help. Grab the tree! Grab the tree! I'm gonna die! You don't grab the tree! Oh my gosh, Zack. That was too close. And I might smack you for it. Alright. Run with that totem. Come on. Come on, Zack. Come on. You got this, man. Just wait on there for the moment. No, put that stick down. You don't need the stick. Alright, he's gonna go away. We're gonna put it in there. Perfect! Nice one, boss! Thank you, Wiki. Figured it out. Now you can grab this. because he can climb on top of it. Oh, I didn't grab my shovel, though. We'll wait for the guy to go and clean up my little footsteps, and we'll grab my shovel and then come back up. I'm not sure why I forgot it. Go away. I don't need you anymore. Come on, down the ladder. Grab the shovel. No, don't grab that. No, Zack, put it back. Please. Stop. Oh, I shouldn't have done this. I put too much stuff close together. I know I can't pick up the right thing. I got the shovel. Okay. Clean my footsteps. Sweeping monster. Alright, grab the ladder. Fantastic. Now let's shovel this snow. Yeah. And we'll shovel it onto the ice. Perfect. But we need more. Or is that it? No, we don't need more? I want more to be there. Is it adding? I don't think it is. Oh, it might be. Oh, it's adding. Yeah, there we go. Okay. So let's wait for him to do his thing. Clean up the footsteps. We don't need the shovel anymore, I don't think. Let's just drop that. Alright, you're done, sir. Let's go down the ladder. Alright, let's walk here. Walk across here. And then get out of the way. There! Perfect! So that should do it, I think. You'll fall in and we'll have a clear path to the treasure. Awesome sauce. Gosh, he's kind of scary. I don't like how quick he comes. Yeah, sink to the bottom. Safety. Nice one, boss. Thank you, Wiki. Alright, can we not fall in the crack? Perfect. I thought that would be the next thing. Zack would, like, fall into the crack of the water and be like, really? Like, we got this far. But no, he is fine. Alright, let's wave our magical bell, get rid of the spirits, and grab ourselves some treasure. What is it gonna be this time? I don't know. Oh, it's another one of his hands, arms? I don't know. Stage cleared. Happy face. The lead goblet. Ooh, it's a lot shinier than I remember it. It always is. Hurry up and put me back together. Where does it go? Where does it go? Where does it go? I don't remember where it goes. Yeah, it's the other part of his arm. It's his forearm. Right, now I've got 6 parts out of 16. Perfect. Not bad. Not bad at all. Keep up the good work. Wonderful. Fantastic! A bunch of results! So we got quite a few of HQ, whatever that means. We got our totem, our shovel, our stick, and our umbrella. Not a whole bunch, but that's fine. We used no Oracle dolls, we used 2 platinum tickets. And we're an all-time genius. That's not so bad. I guess you can replay these and maybe get, like, better scores and stuff. I wonder if that, like, helps your percentage, like, overall. Who knows? Alright, so that was that for this episode. So I think in the next episode, what we'll do is go back, and we will go to... Oh, we got another one up there. But we'll go to this one down here. We'll go to the Crystal Key. So I thank you guys for watching, and I will see you in the next episode.